before we get to today's to Mutiny. Is Mutiny.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
Welcome back.
Jonathan, member of Raro.
I know.
So.
I thought we had a pretty good game plan. And
they don't have the backbone to stick with their tribe. And
challenge? Want to know what you're playing for?
Yeah.
The winning some muffins from each tribe. I'll give you a minute to strategize. In the barrel. Somebody going to Exile Island. Becky's gonna hang the flags. I2 has their four flags. Reward!
Yes! You need to refer people to die, man. You need to refer people to die.
Alright, grab your stuff, head on back to camp.
Wow, here I am.
You're back?
I took a step into the unknown, guys. I wanted to be here.
No, no.
What?
Good. I consider myself a loyal person. And Candice and I have been.
Jonathan rolled over too with her. You must be smoking.
Yeah. All right, first thing, unity. Back up for grabs. Four.
Yep.
Yes. Yeah.
Raro, you have four extra members. You cannot sit out the same people in back-to-back challenges. They will sit out today. Raro, it's Poverty, Jonathan, Rebecca, and Brad taking on. Bears ready. You're looking for three targets, releasing three pairs of buoys. Both tribes pushing their boats as far as they can. First to start paddling, Raro's paddling. Raro immediately off the course.
Turn left.
Okay. See the first one over here.
Okay.
All right, one over here, straight.
Both tribes searching for that first. Raro very close to their buoys.
You guys ready?
Brad and Poverty trying to line up.
Drop.
Jonathan releases a cannonball for Raro.
Backwards.
This challenge demands that you work together well.
Brad, paddle a little bit on your side.
Raro.
Okay, a little bit more.
Gently.
Now.
Yes!
Yes!
Raro has the first pair of buoys.
God.
Here we go.
It's right in front of us.
Here it comes.
Raro taking a shot at their second set of buoys.
Wait.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Drop!
Release.
Raro will lead buoys. Now leads two sets of buoys to none for I2.
Right there.
Heading to their final set of buoys.
Okay, wait. All right, we're going to have to back paddle
and
now.
Drifting off course.
Just keep doing what we're doing. We're doing good.
Try.
I can spot the thing through the.
Both tribes.
Let's go.
Go!
Release again, backwards. We missed it,
Raro misses again.
We're gonna lose.
A21. Their third set of buoys. Raro not giving up. Gotta hit that third target.
Okay. Whoa, can we drop? Don't watch them, look at what we're doing. Son of a.
Raro, two big losses.
That was stupid.
You're
only out there one night and it wasn't raining,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
I'm happy to have Candice back from Mexico.
So what's going on? Jonathan's like, me and Candice are super tight. Like, how tight?
Not too tight.
Okay, good.
Not too tight at all. I was shocked.
He had like long talks with Yul all the time. And he only really came back and tried to like solidify something with me in the past few days. He's just doing whatever's best for him and like working everybody at the same time, you know what I mean?
When you saw Candice step off the mat,
I've been hanging around Nate too long.
I mean, they win when it counts.
Jonathan.
I was the last guy off the mat. Maybe it was a second later, but...
Oh, the girls may find her as a threat because she's pretty lethal.
An odd man out at this point, and I do want to...
Do I trust the entire tribe?
Tribal council area immediately. Brad, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. This game is full.
Same time, parting is bittersweet.